From the person who brought their own Tupperware to somebody else's dinner last year. So who's gonna add up to us for Thanksgiving this year? I'm already hungry for Thanksgiving dinner. And I'm not cooking. Serious offers only. There's this church in Turtle Creek giving free Thanksgiving dinner. You're welcome.
I want to be adopted, not burst into flames, dude.
Brother is mad because he got a car instead of truck from my family. New. And somehow, it's my fault.
You know, you really had my hopes up last year that the family would be willing to help me get a pickup truck like Tacoma.
You did get a car.
A truck? I have been made to howl dirt, tools and chemicals inside. Car it is worthless to me now.
Right. I'm sorry that didn't happen, but I advocated for the family to get you a vehicle. I don't know why you didn't get a truck. I've resold my phones for years, and this is the first choosing beggar I run into. I had a good laugh. iPhone 6, 16GB.
Is it still available?
Yes.
Can I please trade it for LG? Please, I need an iPhone.
Which LG?
LG X Power.
Nah, I'm good.
Please, can I have it for free, please?
No, but you're more than welcome to buy it for $100. Okay, high key. This chick is the most annoying person at my theater. She failed at SFX herself, so she's asking for someone who's actually good at it to do it for free.
Get a grip. Hello, I'm looking for an SFX makeup artist and a person to film a video of myself playing a possessed person. There doesn't have to be any professional filming equipment. An iPhone will do just fine. I am in the running for a role in a film about a worldwide demonic possession case. And I have to submit the video of myself to the filmmaker, which potentially could be used in the film. If the video doesn't get used for the film, I will be uploading it to my YouTube channel. Message me for details about dates and location if you're interested. I will review volunteers by this Friday. This is an unpaid job. Thank you to all who express interest.
Choosing beggars in the amphibian trade.
Why are your axolotls so expensive?
They aren't. I raised them from eggs myself.
I've seen them for cheaper at X.
Okay, then buy them at X.
But I like yours.
Then buy them at my price. Landlord, expecting free labor, is shocked when the bill comes in. So I have several rents, and I hire handymen. I'm actually renting to a handyman's daughter. We didn't know that until we meet again. Well, one night it was super windy, and her pilot light on the furnace went out. She said that she will call her dad. He charged me $60 just to relight the pilot light on the furnace. I paid him $60 just to keep his daughter and grandkids warm. Am I wrong to feel like this a lot of money for a faux-shaking job to save your family? Local church was giving away coats to those in need. While we're having unseasonably cold weather, most folks were thanking them for being involved in the community or asking where they could donate coats to the cause. Then there was this chick.
Thanks, y'all for being so thoughtful. I wish I had new. My daughter could use a pair of jeans to replace a pair that's getting ready to be small.
Can't afford an international trip, but not baby clots. But also, drop them off. But also, depends on brand. Don't come at me with Old Navy. Hi everyone, hope you had a fun Halloween with your littles. We just got home last night from visiting the parents abroad to discover our 9-month-old needs bigger clots for the cold weather. Does anyone have any 18-month gender neutral or boy clots to give away or borrow for this season? It would we greatly appreciate. We don't have a vehicle, so pickup near would be the most convenient. Thanks in advance.
Might have some 12 to 18 months. PM me. I will be busy this weekend, but I can drop off or meet up on weekdays.
Thanks. That would be so helpful, depending on brand. PM'd you.
How dare they inconvenience you by being too poor to pay their phone bill?
I don't think I can keep borrowing account access from people who do not have their own life together.
What?
The person I'm borrowing Disney Plus from apparently wasn't able to pay their Verizon bill. So guess who's going to log into Disney Plus? I know it's not the end of the world, but come on, it's like, come on, who couldn't log into Disney Plus, I mean?
Daughter asked for $1,000 worth of presents.
My 10-year-old daughter must be out of her mind with this Christmas list. Damn, kids these days.
Funny exposure tweet.
We're here for your treasure.
Here?
This is way less than we were told.
Yeah, but think about how many people saw your fight urine way here.
So?
The exposure, dude. Frankly, you guys should be paying me.
Nothing like being paid an exposure for your time.
Want some decent pics of my car before it's sold. If someone is wanting to grow their photography pace, I think this would be a good opportunity. I get some sweet pics and you get some good exposure.
Let me know. I'm available this week. Shoot me a PM. That's a way to pay your debts. Let's see how many will share this fundraiser and donate at least $1 to help pay off debts.
Pay off my own debts. Pay off the debt of others with excess funds.
I have a strong feeling that this artist may have had a few encounters with some choosing beggars. When a client says, "Can I get a discount?"